Hello everyone, my name is Katarzyna Dorosz. I am originally from Poland. Now I live in California. And I met Christian Śląski many months ago. And I enjoy her in the Facebook and her website. I read about her many nice stories. And next I'm thinking maybe I enjoy meet her. And we have first meeting from the Skype. And I want to tell you, this meeting changed my life. Why? In Poland, where I live before, I work in media. I work in newspaper, TV, and media. And when I change country from Poland to America, I change everything. I change country, I change my language, I change my job, everything. I start from zero here. It's like 3 years ago, I go to the school in New York City. Next, I start learn English. Next, I change to California. I live here 2 years and I want to try doing everything what I'm doing in Poland. But before I meet Christine, I have many mistakes in my life, and just Christine show me like quickly, very faster where I doing this mistake. For many things what I doing, I work very hard. I write my book, I record my course for women, I write everything what I doing. First, my idea is how much money I make. Why? Because 20 years I work like this and my boss call me every evening, "Hi, Kasia, how much money today? How much money today?" You know, newspaper, Polska Presse. It's very hard work because you need to enjoy money, you need to finish writing your papers, everything needed to be correct. And I am director in one of these offices. I am very tired every time, and I think now I change this and I start doing this in America. And I doing my plan, my business plan here. First, I write first point, how much money I want to make from last year. Next, which is my mission. When I spoke with Christine, she showed me, and first, I needed to fill my mission. Second, how much money I make. This talking with Christine changed my life. I recognize immediately where is my mistake. She opened my heart, she tell me, and my soul, heart, brain needed to work together. But everything needed to be compatibility. I know this because I doing lecture for people. But my business changed when I just start thinking about this points to points. And now I change everything. First is my mission, second is about money. Christine, I want to tell you, thank you so much. Without you, my job is not in same place. And I am very happy. I am very happy and I meet you. Please enjoy your life, help many women, many people, and I wish you happiness. I wish you everything which is beautiful. You see, I am much more quiet in this year, 2019. My job and my business grow up 5 levels more, thanks to you. And I believe you have possibility help to everybody and everywhere in the world. Thank you so much, Christine, and I am very grateful for you. Thanks.